When you're ready, let's go. We'll receive you at the end of this lap. There's only one lap of fuel remaining.
Thank you.
checks complete. All personnel be aware, we have a car leaving. We've only got 2 laps of fuel left. Hitting this lap then, come into the pits at the end of this lap. So far, our fastest lap is a 1:28.9. We're 15th in the speed trap, 187.7 miles per hour. Standing by. Minute to go. Just 30 seconds left in the session.
Now, this structural cost is estimated $150 million. The track itself will make the tarmac go in from Shropshire, the heart of it. The driver making it to the podium today won't be playing champagne at his position. Instead, rosewater is provided.
Everything looks good on the power unit cycle, so let's concentrate on bringing tyres and brakes up to temperature. Radar is clear, weather is looking good for now. Keep an eye on the lights. The start sequence will begin as soon as the grid has formed. ingress is now enabled. We're trailing our teammate by 6.4 seconds. Front is 2.1 seconds. job. Nice overtake. We're approaching the pit window. You'll be on the mediums. Tire condition is still looking good. We're boxing this lap. Give us the best in lap you can. We've been awarded a time penalty. It will go against our finishing time at the end of the race. an incident on track resulting in loose debris. Fortunately, the marshals have managed to clear it up in time and there are no plans for a safety car right now. Exit now. Okay, stay clear of the white line on the exit. We'll receive a penalty for dangerous driving if you cross over into the track. Flag. The track is clear. Green flag. Gap ahead is 8.1 seconds. Teammate ahead is 14.5 seconds. The car behind is dropping back by about 3/10 a lap. green flag. Pace is strong, but be aware your tyres need to go the distance. Front is 3.0 seconds. 2 seconds a lap to the car behind. 2 seconds. The gap to the car ahead is 3.7 seconds. Five laps of fuel remaining. Try to stay with him, he might make a mistake. We could still regain the position. Four laps of fuel remaining. We're leading our teammate by 6.5 seconds. to car in front is 3.6 seconds. Tire concerns at the moment, just focus on the driving. There's 3 laps of fuel remaining. We lost the position. Try to keep focus. Final lap of the race. Okay, clear. The car behind is catching you at a rate of about 2 seconds a lap. There's only 1 lap of fuel remaining. There's been an incident on track, but officials aren't looking to push for a safety car right now. Just be careful.